Flower and Glamorous with Beverly Family. Come on into the flower garden. Come on in here and sit with me for a moment. I want to tell you a little bit about a trip that we took to Memphis and Nashville, Tennessee. We went to a restaurant in Nashville named Monell's. Oh, the food was awesome. I took some videos, but in Monell's, they tell you not to have your camera out. But they told me that I could take some videos of the food and take pictures. But when I reviewed my video, the music was playing. I wasn't even thinking about it while I was taking the videos. So we have a few pictures. So I am going to put the pictures in that we have of Monell's. But if you're ever in Nashville, Tennessee, you need to go by Monell's Restaurant. The food is awesome. And they do it in a style where you sit at the table and you sit at the table with other guests. You sit there with other guests. You don't know who you're going to sit with. And when you come out, they have your dessert already in front of you, a salad on the table, the breads, and they have different meals they bring out. Like when we went, we had fried chicken, and the fried chicken is cooked in one of those old black skillets, Lord. It was good. That fried chicken was delicious. They had fried chicken roast and ribs, and they had candied potatoes, mashed potatoes, green beans. I can't remember what all, but the food was the bomb.com. And so if you ever in Nashville at Monell's, you need to go by. It's worth the trip. It's a beautiful old house that they have turned into a restaurant. The atmosphere is just, it's just charming and beautiful. The outside is beautiful. But when we went, it was raining just a little bit. But it is worth your time to go to Monell's in Nashville, Tennessee. And enjoy yourself like my family and myself enjoyed ourselves that day. It was a beautiful encounter. The service was just top rated. They made you feel comfortable. They kept coming back, filling up the bowls. We couldn't ask for more. It was well worth it, and the price is not bad. So if you're ever in Nashville, Tennessee, stop by Monell's and tell them Flower and Glamorous with Beverly sent you.
Hi, Jennifer.
Some regular.
Hi, Nikki. Hi, Rashad.
Hi.
James Leroy.
What? Pancakes. Right here. That's pancakes.
And then I have an order of pancakes.
Jimmy.
Ooh, I just
had
pancakes.
You have one pancake.
He ordered another one.
Oh.
I had two pancakes.
Okay, this is yours then.
Oh, okay.
Okay, hold on a second.
All right.
Okay.
heart's desire. I'm growing into a flower and glamorous.